Though a classical culture, rich with its own traditions, China has never produced an athlete who could compete on the world-class level of the Western sport of figure skating. But it was clear early on that one young girl could become the country's first.
We can find her as long time ago because she just 10 and a half, she can learn in 5 triple. So in that time, I talked to the Chinese government, the Figure Skating Association. I tell the, some leaders, this children is very talented for the figure skating.
Nearly 10 years later, Lu has developed her talent and has reached elite world status. But with no other Chinese skating mentors to look up to, Lu found her own inspiration.
I think it's Peggy Fleming. And in China, they put on TV like her special, some on TV, and I saw her skating and so beautiful, and I say to my daddy, I say, oh, she's so beautiful. I won't be her. I won't be skate like that.
She was already a two-time world bronze medalist by the time she reached the 94 Olympics. Then 18 years old, Lu became an Olympic bronze medalist as well. Years of competing and training had taken Lu away from her home, friends, and family since the age of 10. But the World Championships this past March brought the moment which she had always dreamed of. Chen Lu became the first Chinese figure skater ever to become a world gold medalist.
I just think, wow, I got first Chinese figure skating gold medal. I can't believe it. But it's very good. It's very good for everything. Good for me and good for my country.
But after 8 months of touring and travel, Lu arrived in Bordeaux tired and jet-lagged. Following her disappointing short program, and at her last practice, Lu still faced difficulties.
Now you got gold medal. It sounds easy. But you want to keep them, it's very hard. So my daddy say, next year you'll start from zero, and so you don't think too many things, just do it, try your best.
But for now, Chen Lu will be trying her best in the free skate, and we'll see it when we come back.
Almost disoriented on some of the jumps. Let's see if she gets the timing back on this very difficult triple lutz double toe loop.
Wow.
That's more like it.
She's got a triple flip coming up here. Oh, and she just takes off and hangs in the air before she rotates. It's delayed. It's incredible. Supposed to be a double axel. Instead, it was a single.
Well, Chen Lu has been so busy traveling this month. First, Skate America, Detroit, then back to Beijing. She arrived late here in France. Her coach, Min Ju Lee, intimating that it may have taken its toll on the short. She's doing well here.
Gorgeous arabesque into a triple loop. Oh. Spectacular.
Again, right back on these jumps again. She's forgotten about what's happened. She's a champion. the experience kicking in.
She's so elegant.
Choreography by Sandra Bezek.
She really is the whole package. She has a beautiful costume, gorgeous choreography. She looked very nervous to me in the beginning, but it looks as though she's really become very relaxed just about this point.
Triple Lutz. Oh, yes.
Beautiful.
I think that's the first smile we've seen in a few days.
And this, of course, is the world champion that we saw last year.
Double axel.
Lovely. She skates with such feeling.
And I find the pacing of this program ideal for her.
Well, Chen Lu turns 19 this month. I think she just gave herself the best birthday present.
It's so difficult because so often we see skaters skate through the music, but Chen Lu skates to the music. She interprets it. As you said, a complete package.
Mm-hmm. Set of marks for technical merit.
First mark.
And they're a lot higher than her short program, and so they should be.
Absolutely, but all very consistent with the judges.
And don't forget, Saria and Jose still ahead to skate. And the judges are aware of that.
Definitely tough competition ahead, but it was all about the intestinal fortitude that she had to come out here, put the short program behind her, and really deliver a stunning free program performance.
And let's see how much the judges appreciate her artistry. They do, giving her a thumbs up.
How can you not? She was just amazing. Yeah.
Seventh coming into this free skate, Chen Lu knows she's done all she can to get closer to the podium.